can't go on. We've been walking for hours.
So cold. I can't feel my limb.
Oh, Florence. And the children. If we don't get there soon, they'll be frozen stiff.
Oh, the cruel hands of time.
But if it wasn't for time, everything would happen at once.
Wait! What's that? Footprints! Maybe they'll lead us back to the village.
But, what kind of freaky creatures would leave prints like these?
They must be exhausted, too. One of them seems to be crawling along the ground.
I prefer the term gliding.
Oh, no, they're ours!
Oh, no. No.
Well, that's it, then. It's time for the big sleep.
We did our best, but our best wasn't good enough.
Oh, it's the final curtain.
No, we mustn't sleep. It's too cold. It's too cold. We mustn't. Florence.
Dougal?
Florence, you're okay?
I'm more than okay. I'm sweet.
What about the roundabout? The children, huddled, freezing.
Don't worry, Dougal. You're with me now. In sugar paradise. Look, sweets for my sweet Dougal. And you can eat as much as you like.
No, this isn't right. I must be going nuts. I have to wake up. Save Florence. Florence! No, it was just a dream. Florence!